Session one of Owen and session one of unnamed Minecraft series. Yeah. Not very successful.
But funny.
Boring commentary. 10 out of 10. Yeah.
There were some good scenes here and there.
Yeah. Stupid commentators didn't know what to say. Mm. Got really awkward. Stop watching after 10 seconds. That's probably what the comments will be like in like 5 years.
Yeah.
Like, what the fuck was this? People actually found this enjoyable?
Mm.
Oh, I found a cave!
Oh my god.
Okay, yeah, it's not a cave. It's one of those dead-end caves.
Crap.
Oh, it's cold though.
I'm going to eat all of my chicken.
Hey, what should we call this land? This land that we've found. Something innovative. Something we've never heard of before.
New Scotland.
Perfect. Welcome to New Scotland. This is New Scotland. He's the only English guy here.
He's a bastard.
He's not really welcome here, but we actually just let him in so he pays our taxes.
Yeah, I pay 50 quid a day. Oh wait, I'm not Scottish, I'm English.
That's it, you're fired.
Shit.
That's discrimination, I'm telling you. I should follow you for xenophobia.
Alright.
Oh, I found a bunch of iron, jeez.
Wow.
It's just some ammo. I like how I get like really like sort of excited and you're like, wow, that was cool. Well, he's dead.
No, that zombie just came out of nowhere.
that was the most pure. Oh my god, that was like, I was about to say, that's the most PewDiePie I've ever heard you.
Ah, you saw me!
Oh, more coal. Hey, I wonder how much. Oh, I can afford 2 diamonds. So let's see how much coal I can get. Because, dude, I want that enchanted spade.
I thought it was an emerald.
Yeah, but if I get 7 diamonds, like 7 emeralds, like I'll get like an enchanted spade.
Alright.
Then I can start my farming business.
Alright.
Hey, we should all chip in for Owen's. It's like the Kickstarter for Owen's enchanted spade of justice.
Yeah.
We'll call it the Brinell. Okay, what the okay, there's just more cave. There's just so much cave.
Yeah, the pink little hut.
No, that was in the other server. This is the Bardock Caves. Yeah, that's the name. That's the name that we're calling these caves. These are the what are they called in real life? They're like caves. There's another name for it.
I'm gonna feel my fan. It's warm.
Dude, you don't feel your wait. You're feeling up your fans. Jesus Christ, you're Sam Pepper.
I'm not filling it up. I'm feeling it.
Are you Sam Pepper? What the fuck? It's an underage fan. You've only had it for like. Like, not even a year. Like, half a year at this point, probably.
But still, it's loud.
Well, that's what it does when you touch it in very inappropriate places.
Not in the inappropriate places.
Don't do that, mate. That's rape. That's computer rape.
No, I said no, not in the places.
I know, but you shouldn't just be doing it. I'm just trying to tell people who think it's cool. Then it's not cool. No. Don't touch your computer in inappropriate places. You don't want to be the next Sam Pepper.
I don't get it.
He's a dick and he rapes people and his fans and shit.
Damn.
And he's a cunt. If you like Sam Pepper, get the fuck off my channel because you're a dick. Unless you like me, then you can stay, but just Sam Pepper sucks. Oh, wait, I think I saw something in the distance. What level are we on? One moment. Okay, so I think that. Oh, we're on 29. We're level 29. 26. 24. Oh, wait, what level's diamonds again?
12.
Okay, let's get to level 12.
It's where I usually mine, but nah.
Is this the. Oh my god, parkour. Leap of faith of death! Oh!
Yay. Oh, God, I remember that thing.
Yeah, because I don't think that's on YouTube anymore. Like, I don't think you uploaded that.
No.
So that's forever lost.
Yeah.
Oh, redstone.
I couldn't get the recording because I was recording 2 FPS.
I have a question. Is Britain's quite good with redstone, right?
Yeah.
Right, we'll save this for him. We'll come back to this place and say, "Hey, come to the Bardic caverns." The old haunted Bardic caverns.
Yeah. Can I mine this iron up here?
Yeah, it's cool. Let's see. 16. Okay, I'm on level 16. Redstone's a good sign, usually.
Yeah.
It's near lava, so what's saying that I won't find diamonds eventually?
I don't know.
First session, finds diamonds. Loses diamonds, cries, and kills self. Yes. Yeah, I plan on not losing this world. I'm going to do several backups and stuff so I don't lose it in case something bad happens. It's probably going to fuck up either way, even if I do save it. Like, let's say I get a new computer. It's still going to fuck up because it's going to be on a new computer, so it's going to be hosting like a new world completely.
Yeah. And my crafting bench disappeared.
The struggle.
I just placed it down and it disappeared. And it's not in my hand anymore.
It's weird how far we've come since we started the whole Minecraft series. Like, you got a better computer. You're not on your crap top anymore. Do you still have that, by the way? The crap top?
I still have it, but I haven't turned it on in a while.
Do you only have it when you're, like, traveling and stuff?
It's probably... The next time I'm gonna start it up, it's probably gonna be slow as shit.
You're like, oh my god, I can't wait to go back on my old laptop, what the memories I had on that. It's like, please wait, 7 hours later. We are installing several updates that are not gonna help you in any way. Thanks for listening, you...
Where?
Did you hear that?
What?
It's an Enderman. He just did his death scream, I'm scared.
I'll kill him. I killed him! I killed the guy! Oh no, there's a creeper! I'm gonna bank him with my hammer!
I'm scared, dude. Maybe the bard. What the f?
I did it.
Okay, yeah, I was like. Did you. I was like, let's say, did you just die? And then I was like, wait, it said that you'd die, but. You know, I was like, eh. Yeah. What are you gonna do, boss? And I was like, wait, you're the boss, Owen. You're the boss.
Welcome to the We Fail Once Again Fest.
Yes. Well, you fail, I win.
I'm your host, the medic.
And I'm your co-host, Brian.
Brian! Okay, sorry.
The other Brian.
Shit.
New Brian.
He's dead.
Yes, because I am him.
So much how you killed that OX62 guy.
I killed him like 7 years ago, dude. Don't worry about him. He was not real, right?
Yeah, he's not real.
Why was he called OX? Were you like, I need to think of a name.
I don't know. It was just me back in 2010.
It's like, oh, I've got this friend called Owen. And, you know, Owen sounds like Owick a little bit. And then a movie came out a few years later called John Wick, but that's completely out of the question. And then Owen was like, oh, mate, you want me? I'll knock you out, because I'm, you know, I'm not cool. So I took a sledgehammer. Aimed it straight for his head, and then that explains how he died. So you can stop questioning it in your basements that you live in.
Yeah.
You absolute nerd. Oh, wait, I found bedrock. And what do you find at bedrock?
Nothing.
Coal. Coal, it's glorious coal.
Have you ever imagined a coal vein of 80?
I think that's actually happened to someone before, probably.
gosh.
I know it's happened to me once before. Like, I've had like a billion bits of coal and I had to keep mining. Oh god, it's happened to me now. Jesus. The struggle.
Struggle.
Okay, yes, it's over. It's over now. Oh my god, dude, I think I can afford at least two of those emeralds. Just collect all this redstone for Britain and maybe some of my personal uses.
Yeah.
I'll call it the sex machine. Wait, what level am I on? Okay, I'm on level... Where's level? Level 11. Level 11. Let's see what's over here. Strip mine, 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 strip mine.
That mine is stripping!
That's so hot, dude. Okay, let's see. Oh, my iron pick's gonna die. It's a good thing I've got my 50 iron. 50. It's weird. We started this series. I died first. You died second, third, and no one's died fourth. No, I died fourth actually. Yeah, I died like. How did I die again?
Is it me, or did I eat the pork chops really quick?
Shit. I don't know.
I just put it in my mouth, and it's like I stuffed it in.
Yeah, you just like, yo, eat this pork chop. Nom, get wrecked. Fuck the bitches. Fuck all the bitches.
Right up the bum.
With your sausages. Because this isn't the real life. This is the fantasy.
Yeah. Caught hashtag in the landslide.
Hashtag the struggle. This is a nice little base you've got look, going on here.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, we should spread it out a little bit so we have some breathing room.
Yeah.
We could build like a bunch of furnaces down here. Dude, we could live like our whole life in Minecraft just underground and only go up for like things like wood and food.
Okay. The second lot of iron, I'm gonna make out of a bucket.
So you're gonna make a bucket?
Yeah. Iron house bucket.
I was thinking the exact same thing. I was gonna make the joke, I'm like, nah, no one's gonna get it. And he went, and I was like, oh, mate, you started it. You're the one that's getting the shit for it. You're like, oh my god, you made a Roblox reference, how old are you? You're like, mate, I don't care. I ain't worried about none.
Yeah. I hate it when people are like that. Oh my god, you're 13, you play Roblox, don't play that shit.
Well, that's kind of what the demographic is.
Yeah. John Shegleski breaks everything.
He quit.
Did he quit?
Yeah, he left.
Oh, didn't know that.
Yeah, he still plays, but, like, he quit.
But who's breaking the things, then?
Probably me. Yeah, didn't you know I got a job? Yeah. I work at Roblox. I break things.
Yeah. Can you fix them? They're kind of buggy.
Nah. You have to talk to the builder man about that, but he's too busy trying to update the newest body models or some shit. It's Roblox 3.0, and it's gonna look disgusting. It's gonna have like floppy tits and shit. Boob physics.
Oh god.
Boob physics.
What even caught my mind was when the bodies looked like Lego.
Don't they always look like Lego?
No, they were always blocky.
Yeah, what's Lego?
Blocky, but still, they had some kind of round arms and
yeah,
such.
I'm pretty sure Roblox could pull that off.
Yeah.
Like, if it was, like, really long ago, started the game.
Someone told me that they got sued for using circle studs.
They almost got sued. They were given a warning, I think, and then like they were like, alright, yeah, we'll listen. Okay, I need two of iron, and then I can make another pick. There we go.
I don't mind either which or how it looks. I'm gonna make myself some shoes.
I don't have any wood, I need sticks. God damn it. Do you have sticks?
I've got one.
Fuck. Okay, do you have any wood?
No.
Bollocks. Alright. I'll just do something in this one stick. Shove it up your arse. How about that?
Oh god. No.
There's probably something around here. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go back up to the surface.
Is that a bunch of iron for us to share?
Yeah, I was trying to make like. Should I make another pick? I've got enough. I only got like one stick, which you gave me.
Yeah. How?
I knew I should.
How many minutes has it been now?
I don't know, Joe. Just end off here, or just go on for a little bit more, or like we can end it here and then just get wood and come back.
Yeah, I'll end it here. So hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Subscribe for more.
Yeah, yeah, you don't have to subscribe. But here's the perks of subscribing. Alright, now I've read the perks off for you. Because you get jack shit for subscribing to us, except for shitty, great videos. Alright, thanks for watching. Make sure you don't subscribe. Okay, bye.